Intervalley always has had for the past 3 years a great relationship with the national parks. It seemed like a natural fit for us. If they're doing a Preserve the Parks program, why would we not actually digitally start to preserve these parks? So the notion of kind of marrying street view with what we're calling trail view seemed like a very sort of natural progression.
We looked at some other mapping engines, and most of them worked like a crab. So you traverse the world like a crab in 2D view, and that's not acceptable anymore. Right around October of last year, Street View became actually enabled with WebGL, and it gave us like a 3D view, and that was actually exposed in the API. So I didn't look back. I just went ahead and selected that as a platform of choice. I think the problem we faced was just the massive share of footage is really unconventional, and I would say, if you can shoot that much and bring it back to the lab, that's great. But take your diligence in picking the right format and be patient and producing the highest quality imagery, and then the API will be there to carry you all the way through.
Overall, we've been working on this platform. It will be 2 years in February, and we're continuing to work on evolving the platform.
It's one thing to have an idea, but that it's a completely another thing to watch it sort of come to life. We had no idea if this was possible, how to do it, and just surround yourself with the best people, and that's what we did.